Dr. Scantlebury is more than a surgeon. She is an advocate for the thousands of patients awaiting a life-saving transplant. So let's give them all a round of applause. Also, a round of applause for Kathleen and all their tremendous efforts. So Ms. Sharon did a wonderful job introducing my platform. I just want to touch on that a little bit more. She told you how I've been working with the youth, and I've basically just trying to show them the importance of reading and establish and how establishing a strong reading foundation can just help you so much in the future. I've been tutoring and reading with them, and also I've recently established a book drive. And I have a few locations at 2nd and Charles and Kimberly Gore Salon. Those are both on Macon Road. And also at American Family Insurance. And that is on Little Sea Boulevard behind Country's Barbecue. So you can get you some barbecue, drop off some books. That'd be great. Every donation really counts. And I would love if you guys could donate some books. They're going to go to local organizations here in Columbus. And I just thank you for your time. Thank you so much for having me.